When a charged capacitor is left connected to a battery and its physical dimensions change, what explains why the voltage across the capacitor remains the same? That's conservation of energy. So the first answer is 2. If the capacitor is fully charged and then disconnected from the battery, conservation of charge explains why the charge on the plates remain the same. So the answer here is D.